Vincent, just talk about the first few days of practice. You had your second scrimmage today, and just how's it gone so far?
It's been great. Just going through practice and learning all this new stuff that, I mean, the coaches are telling us, and it's just great, you know, getting to know all this stuff and just learning new things about the game of baseball.
Coaches were talking a little bit about some of you guys have a little information overload a little bit the first few days. How have you balanced that with sort of just playing the game of baseball and keeping it simple?
I mean, we've been playing a game for all our lives. I mean, half the stuff we know is just, you know, kind of refreshing on it and just getting, you know, new stuff and just take it, just sink everything in and just play the game. I mean, that's all you can do is just play the game and then just learn the game of baseball. So.
You're obviously just a few weeks into your collegiate career here, but what's been the biggest difference with Division I baseball so far?
Just the atmosphere. I mean, I love the atmosphere of college baseball. I mean, that's why I came here. Just being around field, just the fast-paced motion of everything, and I knew Tennessee was like that before because I watched them, you know, just practice online and watch the games online and just watch the games on TV. But it's great being out here.
Just so fans can get to know you a little bit more, what's one thing that fans might not know about you?
Probably that I'm a big Dragon Ball Z fan, maybe. I'm a big fanatic of that show. It's a little old, but I don't know. I've always just loved the show. I'll watch it, just reruns of it or something like that.
What is it about the show that you like so much?
I mean, a couple of me and my cousins, we grew up watching that when we were real little, and it just always stuck to me, I guess. I mean, I just love the show. That's my weird fact, I guess.
Yeah. And how would you describe yourself as a baseball player?
I describe myself kind of as a five toolsy player. I mean, I can contribute anywhere when it comes to hitting or my defense or my running game. That's one thing I've really stressed on myself the past, I'd say, 2 years. Just get speed. Just speed is the game. I mean, it's a man's game, but yet you have to have speed to get where you're going. So.
You're a two-way player. Where do you see yourself making an impact first on the field?
That's for the coaches to decide, I guess. I mean, I do both positions with full out. I mean, I give 100% to everything. I mean, practice, I go through both positions, just getting to learn, you know, new stuff about both. And I mean, I love it. That's why another reason why I came here. I mean, I love pitching and I love being a hitter. So.